Hello, welcome to A to Z Ozone. Today what I'll be doing is I'll kind of just be giving you a once-over of the faceplate of the A7K, kind of trying to touch on the timing and all that stuff, so that way you have a better knowledge for your own person, so that way whenever you go to, let's say, remediate the mold in your house, you'll better be able to understand your faceplate and be able to answer those simple questions on your own and be able to do it easily. And, I don't know, maybe impress your friends with your ozone knowledge. Let's see. All right. So, you have your faceplate here. You have your power button, your repeat cycle, your O3 plate selector, your fan speed, and your timer. So, usually whenever you're going to be using your A7K for a remediation type situation, you're always going to want it on the high setting with both plates running. And then for your timing selection, that would depend upon your room size, the severity of the smell, those type of things. So let's say we're doing a mold remediation in this room and it's a severe one and we need as much help as we can get trying to get this mold problem tackled. All right, so you'll go ahead and set your unit to 4 hours for the normal timer. Then you'll come up here for your repeat cycle. So your repeat cycle, what it does is you have three settings for it: timer, 12 hours, and 24 hours. The timer is actually a 1 hour setting. And then you have a 12 hour and 24 hours. So what will happen is, let's say you hit the 4 hour with a 1 hour repeat. So your unit's gonna run for four full hours, and then after the 4 hours is up, what's gonna happen is it's gonna shut off your ozone plates. It's only gonna shut off the plates. Your fan and your faceplate will still be functioning just like normal. The reason for this is you want your fan to keep circulating the air throughout, so that way the ozone gets spread throughout the whole room instead of pocketing in one central area. And then you have your faceplate on, just so that way you have an idea of what settings and so forth. And so that way you know if it's in a cycle or if it's on a cooldown cycle type thing. The repeat timer is meant for the cooldown cycle. But let's say you're just an average person and you have a larger home, you want your house to have this nice fresh burst of ozone, a nice fresh clean scent for you every day whenever you come home from work. So what you can do is you can set your timer to run for, let's say, 30 minutes or an hour depending on the size of your house. Then you leave it on the high setting. You can either select one or two plates depending upon how much ozone you actually want in your house at the time. You might just want that nice little fresh smell. You might want a little bit more than that fresh smell. It would just be dependent upon what you want. And then you can set your repeat cycle timer for 24 hours. So your unit would run for the half hour and then it would go into its cool down cycle for the next 24 hours. So it will start every morning at, let's say, 8 o'clock. Whenever you set this up at, it'll start at 8 o'clock every morning, run for its half hour, then turn off for another 24 hours until it reaches that mark again. So if you're one of those people who just wants that nice little fresh smell in your house as you come home every day, set it up to where it turns off half hour to an hour before you return home, because you want most of the ozone to be dissipated out of the room before you return home to prevent any type of lung irritation or anything of that nature. This would be the perfect model. Our other Air 7000 and Air 3500, they do not have the repeat timer function, but they do have a timer function. But this is the overall best air unit that you could use for the everyday person, or if you have a big business and you want it to smell fresh every morning as your customers arrive. You can set it up to where it runs overnight and then goes into its cool down phase while you guys are there at work. there are so many different options that you can do with this unit. the numbers of things are just endless of what you can do. So if you have any questions or comments, anything that you would like to see in a video, you are more than welcome to leave a comment below, or you can go to our website, azozone.com. Either way, you will get in contact with us, and we will hopefully get your video out within a week or so of you submitting what you would like to see.